Hey, good Thursday, everyone. We're looking at temperatures very warm for this time of year. Mid-50s in Portland, even in Augusta, we're looking at 51 degrees in the mountains, mid to upper 40s today, 57 in Kittery. Now, clouds will increase this afternoon. We're looking at rain coming in with a cold front later on tonight along the coastline. Now, that cold front brings in the colder air, and we're looking at freezing rain, sleet, and some snow up north of Route 2. And that freezing rain could get all the way down toward areas like Lewiston, Auburn, even into York County and Patchy areas, but there will be primarily rain at the coastline. And then after that cold front passes, the temperatures drop fast. The skies do clear. Well, let's look at the temperatures. From the mid-50s today to tonight, we'll drop down into the 30s. And then look at that. Tomorrow morning, 36. But then during the afternoon, we'll be dropping down to 20 in Lewiston. So we'll have a rapid freeze-up of all that wetness that we have outside. So it'll be icy spots even Friday afternoon. So we have a double cold front coming through the area that kind of does it. So a winter weather advisory, 7 p.m. tonight to 7 p.m. tomorrow, mainly north of Route 2 for that wintry mix of sleet, freezing rain, and even some snow, making things a little tricky. So sleet and freezing rain, the big issue with our icing forecast. You can see how far south it gets tomorrow morning. Pretty healthy there. And as far as snow and sleet forecast, I have under an inch. Generally, it's sleet, but the bulk of the snow is coming down closer to the Canadian border. So when we look at our impact weather, cold air rushes in, temps tumble, rain to sleet to freezing rain. Standing water will freeze Friday afternoon, Friday night. And you can see it will be icy Friday evening because of that. It'll be much colder Saturday. Warming up Sunday, we'll have to deal with some rain, snow possible on Monday, sunshine Tuesday, and then finally back to more wintry weather. And if you're a snow lover, you'll start to get a little interest next week.